Yo, what's up guys, it's Harlan the Smiler here, welcome to another video. I'm in Orlando, Florida, and we're currently at SeaWorld. We got here yesterday at Florida, 9-hour flight, we're alright. And now we're in SeaWorld, so some big roller coasters and stuff. I'm gonna show you some other stuff, but we're having breakfast first and then I'll film some more. Right, so we're going up on this ride.
Wow.
So we're going up. It's called the Sky Tower.
So we can see all the Sky Tower. As you take your ride up to a height of 300 feet, we thought it would be helpful to share some SeaWorld tips that might make your day even more enjoyable.
Yeah, you can see everything.
For your own safety.
Right, so there are massive roller coasters right over there. Yeah, I bet they go really fast while they do. Right guys, so there's a pool full of sea lions. They're actually so cute. I mean, look. He's posing for a photo. So, yeah, they're very smart. Just fed him some fish. But one of those wild birds just stole one of the fish. So only a few of them got to eat. But still, look at all those. So cute. Hello, little guy. So, yeah.
Yeah.
So sorry it's a bit dark, but we're in this like walking thing where we basically walk through this like area and it's all cool stuff, so I'm going to film a bit of that. It's called Wild Arctic. So this is like a shipwreck. Yeah. If we look out of this window, there is actually blue whales. Try and zoom in on. Yeah, you can see them moving. Keep zooming in on the log thinking it's a whale. But yeah, there we go, you see them now. Okay, so I'm not quite sure what these are. I think they're sea lions, but they're all laid down there on the freezing ice. Pretty cool. Can see a few swimming as well. It's not focusing very well, so I'm gonna end the clip. Right, so we have not sure what they are, but they're ginormous. Yeah, it's a walrus.
Look at him.
Oh, there it is. Look. Come here.
Right, so there's this thing, and I'm gonna go through. Oh, just banged my head.
Hello. Oh, it's very tight because he's small. I'm still not tall. I'm small as well. But let's get down here. I just banged my head right on the door frame. And I think we're coming through. Oh no, we're not. I thought we were coming through the exit, but we're not. Right, so there's a walrus right here. Gigantic. I mean, just look at it. Whew. There's one big walrus right there. It's got a nice little home though.
Right.
It's coming in, it's going to touch the window.
Jesus. It literally touches the window. So there's these things.
They have little whiskers.
Oh, it's not focusing now. There's a massive whales, and one of them's playing with a toy. Can you see Samuel? Nope, so get out of here and go on, go through it again. Right, so there's like a full swarm of stingrays here. They go all the way over there. Yep, they're all stingrays. Also, I've been seeing lizards about, like just anywhere. All of them. Okay, so here comes the rain and the downfall. So we're going indoor, out of order. So this is the turtle track. The name of these, then comment. Seriously, don't know. They're all raindrops on the top of the water. That looks pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Okay, so this is the next room. Got like a full swarm of fish there. Turtles. Right, so there's some little mini alligators here. There's a description over here.
Are they called pokies too?
Right, so obviously it's raining, we've just been on the turtle trek. I forgot to say, I have been on the Kraken and the Mako, which I'll show you which ones they are in a minute. I've been on them, they have like a few loops, but I was going to go on them again and film it, but then it started raining, so the rides had to be shut down for a bit. So I'm just going to show you which ones they are. Okay, I'll show you them roller coasters in a bit, but for now we're about to see another show. The other one was One Ocean, and I think this is, what is this one?
Dolphin Day.
Dolphin Days. So yeah, we're gonna see this.
Jello, even a nice back massage.
That's one out of a few that have been on that ride right there. Right, so we're going back to the hotel now, so we're done at SeaWorld today. I've been on every single ride, and I went on my first upside down one, which had about 5 loops in it. Then I went on another one which were like a really big drop, bigger than the Pepsi Max, if you know what that roller coaster is at Blackpool. And then I went on the Manta, which does a few like barrel roll things and a frontward loop, which, yeah, it was just a bit, took my breath a little bit, I guess, because you were laid down and then it just shot you off. So yeah, that concludes the day at SeaWorld.